This is a song I wrote in the middle of winter in Washington, D.C. on a mandolin. And then started playing it with the Burnham Brothers Band, and it turned into a funk, rock, country, psychedelic craziness anthem. Yeah. This one's called 12-Step, or as Dave Helmer would refer to it, Kentucky Beans.
Short break, we can get some lubrication and some food.